So today we build trebuchets out of PVC pipe, joints, and duct tape. So what a trebuchet is, it's kind of like a catapult, except instead of a spring mechanism, instead it uses gravity. So we had a weight on one end and a sling on the other end. We bring up the weight and let gravity do all the work and drop it, and then hopefully our sling with the tennis ball in it can shoot it as far as possible. I think one of the most important things in this was communication, because everybody had so many ideas, so we all basically just pitched in ideas, and so our trebuchet wasn't just one person's idea, it was everybody's idea come together. Every aspect of it was come up with by a different person. I think a lot of the people in our group were very do it as we go, so we had a little bit of planning, but then we did a lot of trial and error, so we started building really relatively quickly, which I think was very helpful. I think it worked better than the people who maybe spent more time planning and then had less time to actually test it. This is my first year at NSLC, and this has been amazing. At first I thought this would be like nerd camp, but everybody I met has been so amazing. Everyone's so cool, so nice, and I'm glad to have met all these amazing people.
Now we break in!